警方前天点名朝鲜驻我国大使馆二等秘书 Hyung Kwang Song 涉嫌金正男命案，并要求他现身供证协助调查，但使馆方面坚称没有外交官涉案，也没有接获我国要求协助的通知。尽管总警长卡利声明警方不会对享有豁免权的外交官发出逮捕令，但事发至今相关人士依然没有现身。雪州总警长阿都沙马就警告，一旦最后期限一过，警方将向法庭申请逮捕令逮捕有关外交官问话。
The person that we want him to appeal has not come to our investigation team yet, so we will give some reasonable time. As IGP mentioned, if upon hearing this reasonable time,not being responded positively, so we will come back for them to do that.
另外，就在警方公布是 VX 神经毒剂毒死金正男的同一天，调查团已经火速行动，在旧古仔路的一个高级公寓单位起获了疑似化学物品，送往鉴证单位检测。当局没有透露疑似化学物的性质和状态。
I cannot comment at this stage because our investigation team is still working on it. Nothing positive can be confirmed now. We will have to wait for the analysis, the examination conducted by our forensic unit as well as if there are something that we found, we will definitely liaise with our chemistry department for confirmation on the certain exhibit form. But as it is now, I cannot reveal what we found.
同时，化学局、法政局以及国家原子能机构也联手合作，调查用于杀害金正男的 VX 化学物品是否有辐射作用。警方也否认在搜查公寓时逮捕了另一名嫌犯。